or they burn it down with us inside. My dad tried to fight, so they took it, and they took the house. My mom and I were forced to start over on our own. We weren't their only victims, but my mom managed to bring survivors together, and we all tried to build a place where we'd be safe.